So I have to say, before I go on, it is my birthday tomorrow.
Yes!
I share that birthday with Therese and Chris. Strangely, we all went to Northwestern. We were all born on August 6th.
Wildcats!
We'll go Cats. I also went to summer camp when I was a kid with David Negler. And Michelle Negler. And Bridget Parkin. There she is. I met David Negler in 1986. I was 10 years old. I was almost 11. I might have actually played with you on my birthday in 1986. I was in his band. It was the first band that I ever played in. It was David Negler's band at summer camp. And here it is, all these years later, as I approach middle age tomorrow, it seemed very appropriate to be here and do something. In that summer of 1986, now we didn't play this song, and this departs from his rules for the evening a little bit, because it doesn't have numbers in the title, but it is a very numerical song. And in that summer of 1986, I was introduced to the song, The Cool Kid in My Bunk Had This Tape, and this is Violent Femmes.
Six for my sorrow.